On this week's Family First, a way to help people keep their pets in these tough economic times. Joining me from Friends of NOAA is Lois Corwin. Now, they're going to be having it's called a canine carnival.
Yes.
And you know, I really love all of the groups that help what you do, adopt-out dogs, foster dogs, but also they have several area drop-offs so that if you have pet food, you can drop off pet food for families going through tough economic times. And I think that's just, that goes above and beyond. First of all, who do you have with you today?
This is Scout. And Scout is a 9-month-old. Oh, Heinz 57 and cutie pie, I would call him.
Well, what I love about Scout, too, he's so gentle. He's about 8 months old, and normally puppies are like, you know, for treats.
But he's a good boy.
But he's got this just very, very sweet, like, gentle nature. All.
He does.
And he was found astray. And so what your organization does is you find homes. And we have a lot of pictures, by the way, that you sent us, which I just love, that shows endings of families that were able to either find dogs or adopt dogs.
Yep.
Now let's talk about this Saturday, the canine carnival.
Yes.
You can bring your dog.
Yes. It is exactly that. It's a canine carnival. It's an effort on our part to give back to the community. They've embraced us so well, and we appreciate their efforts, and that's what it's all about, community. So we thought, well, bring your dog, have a good time, free admission, free parking, all kinds of games to play, vendors to buy things from, good food, music, rescue run. It's all in one.
And it's going to be a sunny day.
Yes, chilly, but sunny.
But sunny. Dogs love that. They'd rather have that than the heat, let me
tell
you.
Exactly
right. So it's 9 to 4 at Thresherman's Park in Edgerton.
Right.
And there's also a 1-mile walk you can take with your dog, or a 5K run if you feel super athletic.
That's right.
Now, if somebody wants to adopt this beautiful little puppy, just so soft, how do they do that?
He will be on Pet Finder in the next couple of weeks, and then he'll be available for adoption. All they have to do is write to us at www.friendsofnoaa-wi.org and notify us, and we'll send them an application.
What a just a very sweet, sweet dog. And if you would also like more information on Friends of NOAA, especially those cafes for the food for families that can't afford to feed their pets right now, it is all on their website. So we listed a link to theirs on ours. It is NBC15.com, and just click on News Links. And hopefully you'll get a really good turnout, 9 to 4 Saturday, Thresherman's Park in Edgerton.
It'll be fun.
Lois, thank you so much.
And thank you, Christine.
You go find yourself a home, you sweet, loving dog. All right.